One-handed Florida Gators basketball player Zach Hodskins made his first basket with the team on Tuesday night and received a thunderous ovation from the crowd. The sophomore shooting guard was born with a birth defect as his left arm ends just below the elbow. He's been on the team for two seasons and only has been used sparingly. Be sure to watch Inside Edition.